Wait in my car. I'll look out. Thanks. Go on.
You... I'm sorry, but... Who are you?
Simon Templar.
Lucky you've got quick reflexes.
I'd better drive you home.
Thanks. I think I've just been elected into a rather exclusive club.
Oh, what's that?
The League of Grateful Women, whose lives have been saved by the famous Simon Templar.
Yes, from a life of undetected and unpunished crime.
The only man alive I'd let get away with a crack like that is Simon Templar.
Do you know?
I thought everybody did. That, my friend, is the famous Simon Templar.
Controlled death. Excellent. We'd expect nothing else from the notorious Simon Templar.
Don't be alarmed. I am sorry, but it was the only way I could be sure of getting you.
Getting me?
We need you.
May I be so bold as to ask for what?
Surely that's obvious. After all, you're the famous Simon Templar.
Demonstrate how vulnerable you are. This is just the beginning. I have more surprises for you, and the final one, the best one of all, will be the death of the famous Simon Templar.
You know, Max, there are moments when a gadget like this really comes in handy. This guy's dynamite.
Who is he?
You don't know him? His name's Templar. Simon Templar.
The grown-ups won't say. What's your name?
Simon.
Simon what? I said Simon what?
Well, since you asked so politely, Simon Templar.
He expected this. That's why he sent for you. He said if anybody could possibly save his life, it'd be the famous Simon Templar.
Some catch when you're out fishing with Simon Templar.
They're gonna murder my daughter! My daughter will die. There's only one person who can stop it. You, Simon Templar.
Thank you.
has taken the bait, huh?
Somewhere I've seen him before. Of course. I remember now. It is the famous Simon Templar.
Least of all the police will be the least bit curious about your absence from London.
But I am not leaving London.
Oh, yes, you are.
Okay. Have it your way.
We intend to, because there is no one more suited to our purpose than the famous Simon Templar.
Would this be you? No, what, Josephine? What are you? Friend, mistress, or wife?
Mother, I'm a friend too.
I was a friend. The name is Templar. Simon Templar.
Are you all right?
Well, sure I am. Happens to me every day on the freeway.
For a moment, it certainly looked like curtains for the impetuous Simon Templar.